Yorifu.
Hey.
You have a message from Ms. Midori Midorikawa.
What?
She says, I'll head straight to this spot.
I see your pets like to go off and act on their own accord, huh?
You trying to be funny?
I'm going back to work. Miss Christel, I'm leaving him to you.
Damon!
Christel?
Son of a bitch.
That's Sylvia's last name? Weird. Hey, each chapter begins with an anime intro, too. Or, well, not really anime, but like a 60s looking ass intro. Inferno. Alright.
The Underground Society series is so great. Miike's film is just blazing. Kitamura is so badass. Kitamura was totally an assassin. I can totally tell. He can't fool me. He's got the same eyes as you. We're colleagues. He definitely gives off the scent. I hella want to see the new entry in the series. Miike really gets his shit done. One of these days, man, he'll totally bring back Kitamura's Underground series. Oh, Shinjuku is so awesome. Shinjuku is like some kind of paradise. Paradise, huh? God damn, I want to check out Shinjuku sometime.
So this Miike person they mentioned there, I didn't know who he was. At the beginning of each chapter, they have Travis and his boy Bishop talking on the couch there. And he's like this Japanese filmmaker, so apparently he's like really renowned. Oh, hi, Gene.
I'm bored. Want to watch a movie?
All right, minigame time. Oh, I gotta get higher than 19. Oh, that's gonna
Come
be
on.
Tough.
What's the matter? What's up, huh?
Oh yeah, Gene is voiced by like
Come
a
on.
This
What's
deep,
the matter?
This boy this dude, but Gene's still a female cat. So take that how you will. It's not deep. It's just funny. Okay, so as the minigame goes. You gotta time it when the ball gets in the center. And once it gets near the circle, Gene will slap it. But if it doesn't, then she won't slap
Come on.
It.
What's the matter?
The thing is, What's I don't control. Huh? The circle gets smaller every so often, and I'm not controlling where it's moving. Well, you can't see my Joy-Con because the
Come
green
on.
Screen.
Bring it.
But. Alright. I'm not sure if you gain anything from this, or if it's just a fun mini game, or a little mini game.
What's up, huh? What's up, huh?
Oh shit! Oh, are you serious?
So sleepy.
Man, man, man.
Come on. What's the matter?
Okay.
Come on! What's the... Yeah!
Mm-hmm. Oh! Ha. Okay,
What's
that worked.
Up, huh? Come on!
Mm. Whee! Oh, God! Okay, that worked. Ha. If I can get over 19, that'd be great. Just for like personal bragging right or whatever.
Come on. Break.
This circle is getting way smaller than the last time I did it. What?
Meow. What's up, huh?
Meow. Oh no! Shit.
Come on. Where's the man?
Damn it. Oh, well, that's trash. Well, that's a wrap.
Come on. What's up? Bring it.
Oh, well. Gene has lost interest. Alright. Well, maybe I'll do that later. Let's see what the Velvet Chair Girl shirt looks like.
Which one?
Travis. Oh, wait. I rock that. Alright. Alright, let's go up. So usually at the beginning of each chapter, I like to check on a, wait, what's that say? Oh, capsule toy collection? I still don't have any of these. Oh well. There's a couple NPCs I like to check. Do the stuff that happened in the very beginning of the game. That sucks. Gotta load each section. Alright, bad girl. How are we doing? Oh yeah, today... oh yeah, today is Mobile Suit Gundam Shares Counterattack Day? Shit, Chars? I don't know. If I don't watch... Counterattack at least once every 3 months or so, I get really bad headaches and shoulder pain. Alright, so do you know whose name that's supposed to be? Is it really Cher? Char? Cher? Sheer? Shore? Shut. Some Counterattack releases cycle frames from the TV which help improve your health. What? People's thoughts can produce physical effects for better or for worse, but still. What? Back when they even say anything that time. Oh, well. So she's in her room coping terribly because her dad got killed by the main big bad alien dude. Like, literally grabbed his skull and squished it from the top. Like a freaking grapefruit. Huh? Wait, what is that saying? Get on the highway and head to Neo Brazil. I'm going to Neo Brazil? Oh, cool. I have no idea why this game is a Neo Brazil region, but hey. I don't see why there shouldn't be one. All the way down. Check on Shinobu. Shinobu's fucked up. Master, I can still fight. Girl, your arms are gone. Shinobu, even in your nightmares, you're still fighting. You're a real beast. Speaking of beasts, Hokuto's Northern Lights Bomb. That move is risky. It really tests your skill. Shinobu, are you ready to drop a Northern Lights Bomb? The Northern Lights Bomb awaits you. Yeah, so in the very beginning, in that same fight, with the other character, bad girl, her dad getting killed. She tried to attack the main big bad alien dude, and he just body slammed. Well, he didn't body slam. He slammed her on the ground and then just ripped her arms off like that. It was pretty gruesome. So she's been out of commission this entire game. See what I can do here. Health. Yeah, let's just splash attack. Press Y to unleash a high speed. Yeah. How much does this take? Oh, a ton. Alright.
Yeah!
Yeah! I can equip one more. Okay. Alright. Ooh. Wrestling attack power 20% up. I kinda wanna make this for that risk and reward. And I want my wrestling moves to do more damage. So this should balance out as long as I'm at my max health for the most part. Okay. Alright. Going Neo Brazil. What the hell? Why are these white stars here? Oh, optional. Wait. What's this? Adventure. Volunteer adventure. Oh, wait. What is that? That's different? Volunteer Western Mining. That's a Thunderdome. Can I go to these other areas later? Oh, I would hope so. Ah, well. All right. To Neo Brazil we go. That's how this looks? Oh, this looks kind of cool. Oh, wow. Oh, so I gotta talk to it. Alright. Okay. Wait. that's right. Gotta move your bike away from this. Alright. What is this? Okay. Oh, you know, I forgot to check my mail. In-game mail. Let's see. Yep, so that's that. Oops, 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 oops. Rank 5. 40,000 coins! Oh, that's gonna be a minute. Musical chairs. Oh, yeah, okay. Recommendations for you. 51 Angry Men. Oh, it's supposed to be like the spam, and it's supposed to be like stuff from like Netflix. By the grave for a bit. Alright, appreciate you stopping by, Nazi. Take care. Name actually to proceed. Yes. Oh no. See what we have here. Oh no. It's a gold version of that?
Death melt shower.
Right on.
Anti-gravity death force.
Oh God. Oh. That is a lot of damage. How the hell are you not dead? Henshin! Hi, my name is Geronimo. It's taken me over 10 hours to realize I can switch my sushi with left and right on the D-pad. Isn't that swell? I just realized the bike itself does an Akira slide when you jump off it regardless. Now that's efficient. Wait! Oh, that's a defense mission now? So these must change after each battle. I just realized that. Wow. Okay then.
I'm gonna go full on.
Alright. Wave 1 of 6. Let's get it. Oh man. Oh my God. Power's getting nifty. I'm wrong. Please be the end. It's not the end. That was one wave! Shit! Thank you. throw crazy? Let's go! Wait. Ah! Ugh! Yo! Wow.
Death belt shower.
Are you fucking serious? All right.
Spit death, bro.
Oh man.
Stop it. Right on. Raspberry. Double kill. Blueberry,
triple kill.
I'm taking you down. Anti-gravity death force. Death belt shower. Blueberry.
Triple kill.
Cranberry.
What? Okay, you're dead. Oh my God.
Sweet.
I actually finally dodged this shit.
Strawberry. Right on. Anti-gravity death force.
Nope.
Strawberry.
Right on.
You're dead. Oh my god. Fuck. Still a C after all that. Wow. it up, Travis? Alright. Okay. Suplex me wrestling.
Itadakimasu! Gochisousama.
Gochisousama.
Itadakimasu.
Itadakimasu. Break it down! Bam 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 bam.
What's going on? Neo Brazil? Huh? Oh, it's just right here. Three waves. No. Oh, wait, hold on. I'm tripping. Oh. Let's unclog the toilet! Okay. All right. Mani and Wesson. All right, let's save real quick. While that's saving, I'm going to run a 1 minute ad. Or 2 minute ad. I need to go to the restroom, so I'll BRB.
Yawn. Yawn. Oh, man. Yawn. Yawn.
All right.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I never really showed the mini map. I mean, it doesn't really matter right now, but oh, there it is. Yup, that's it right there. All right. Okay, I saved. Let's check out what shirt alien wants. Defeat a total of 50 enemies. There's no way I haven't gotten this. So I thought. Let's change into it, baby. All red. How do I get the Travis Strikes Again jacket? Man, I really want that. Let's go. Are you serious? Bitch! They're all aliens. Yeah, they're all aliens. You don't fight monster dudes or anything. That's it. Wow. Okay. Yeah, so all the enemies I fight in this game are aliens. There's no like random mob dudes like the other games. But the trade-off, well, not really a trade-off. I think they're better because 6960. That's weird. I think they're better just because they're a lot more they're differing like attacks and versions of them. So you can't just like run in and just attack them all. Like that one floaty robot dude. Oh shit. Ooh, visual novel. Okay. Alright, it's time to read. My reason. You need my reason, right? Well now, we've grown so close. Have you thought of a reason? Yeah. It's a hassle. What is? Just thinking about him makes me nauseous. I want him to disappear. I feel like I can't breathe. It's like I have something stuck in my throat. and I feel like I'm gonna die. Oh, that was it? Oh. It's all just too much to deal with. Pretty sure he's talking about food. I see. How self-centered. I've heard your reason. I'll accept your request, out of consideration for the utterly pitiful weakness of your heart. I don't care why you do it. I just want it done. In that case, we'll enter into a formal agreement next time. An actual physical contract is not necessary, however. Shit, we have to do this again? Whatever, fine. Next time it is. Alright, to be continued. Yeah, so that dude on the right, he's like one, his name is Damon. He met the big bad alien Foo in the very beginning when he was like a child. So he like runs his company or whatever. But he didn't know that Foo would come back in the future and in this game and want to take, like, destroy the planet. So. Yeah. What? Is this what? What? Weird. Alright. That's weird. Okay. Yeah, so I'm rank 6 now out of 10. The last match was wild. It was like a musical chair fight. I'm gonna put all these on YouTube. I don't know about tonight, but tonight or tomorrow. Let's save again. Yeah, so I'm pretty much trying to make money to actually do my next rank match. And it's a lot now. It's like 40,000 coins. So I don't know if I'm going to get it done tonight. It's 11. But we'll see. We shall see. Alright. Oh, wait, it's a race? Hold on. There's a race mini game?
Shit.
Alright. Alright, cool. Is this still doing stupid tasks make money? Yeah, it's pretty much like that. Except the tasks are a bit more... they're more fun. There's like a couple that came back, like the lawn mowing. You would think Travis would be loaded. You would think that, right? But in fact, he's not. But in between No More Heroes 2, No More Heroes 3, he just kind of left Santa Destroy. And he was kind of roughing it in like an RV on his own. So I don't know, maybe he just didn't have money afterwards. So this is one of the new ones. This is actually the second one I've done. This is a bike mission where you just basically have to do like some Need for Speed burnout shit and just drive and chase after a dude and just bash their car in. It's very arcadey. Oh, this is different. It's outside this time. Alright. 3, 2, 1. Whoa, what the shit? Oh, okay, we have sharp turns now. Oh, God! Alright. Oh shit. There we go. Boom! Hey, Akira slide! Bye. I don't know how good that rank was. Ooh, that was bronze. Oh, that was pretty bad. Oh, well. Those missions are fun, though. But yeah, they have some different ones. Like, cool. Alright, it's over halfway to the next one. New levels unlocked. Let's do another one. So you have to do, so the way the bosses work, you don't necessarily pay and then go into a level where you have to run through like a dungeon-y type thing and beat people up and then get to the boss. Now is you designated matches in the overworlds. You have to do like three of them usually, three or four, and then you have to make your money. But you get money from all those things too. And then once you pay it, then you just go straight to the boss and fight them. So it kind of shortens it a bit. Hope that's better than bronze. Okay, that was gold. Nice. Alright, cool. I don't know how many levels each one has, though. I haven't really done them back to back. This is probably the quickest one, but I don't think it's best to make, like, money. As far as these little side jobs. Yeah. Oh, 4,000. Oh, that's actually not bad. Oh, wow. Huh. Okay. No. Level 3. I'm curious how hard level 3 is. Man, I can't wait for next weekend. At least I'll get a 3-day weekend. Be off that Monday. Definitely need that. Alright. Just gonna make this harder. Oh God. Health getting fucked up. Oh! Here we go. There's a lot of cars on the road that time. It's probably a bronze. Silver. I'll take it. I will take the silver. Blah, 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 blah. 3,500. Okay. Decent. Okay. Let's do another one of these matches. Alright. Well, actually, let's check my sushi. Actually, let's get some sushi. Okay, definitely thought I could hit that, but alright.
Okay. Gene, let me know if you find any kittens, okay?
Huh? Oh, it's a kitten! Oh! That's another side quest.
Yeah.
Just find kittens in the world. You gotta pick them up for Gene. Apparently they're Gene's kittens. She's been getting busy. Gene was a pimp. He got all the... Yup. She. Gene's still a she. Even though her voice is a guy. Deep voice. Yup. It's pretty funny. It's just random, too. Where we go. All right. Here we go. Yeah, so you have to do these designated matches, and you can teleport to the UFO that's above this area, and you fight the aliens. So these designated matches will replace the regular parts of the levels from the old game.
Let's get this over with.
Which is fine by me. Us here look kinda cool. Ouch. Ouch.
Slow.
No. Oh, okay.
Hey, what's wrong? Sweet. Gooseberry. Bastard.
Damn, roulette. Oh wow. What? Oh, I missed. I got fucked up in the beginning. Let the camera get the best of me. Alright. B. It's not bad. Alright, so I've done all my designated matches. Now I gotta just make money to afford the next ranked battle. Okay. Okay. Yep. I got mail. Oh, it's just that. Okay. Alright. Okay. Okay. Alright, these are optional, but I'm gonna do them anyway because I need the money. Yeah, when you the sushi's used for power-ups in the game in the match, so you can heal yourself or restore your beam katana energy, stuff like that. Let's go! Yes! Yeah! Wait, get over here, get over here! No! Oh, I ran out! Oh, man! That sucks. Yeah, so that's one of the, when Travis' hands glow on fire, that's where he goes into, like, wrestling mode. And he can just do constant, like, wrestling moves back to back. It's actually really dope. Hey, not bad, not bad at all. What the hell? What the hell? Oh, okay, that looked weird. Alright. Wait, have I not talked to this Have I not talked to the shirt alien yet? Or I think I have. Let me see. Oh, burger suplex.
Thanks.
Ooh. Yeah, sure. Oh, so they'll give me multiple shirts. What's that? Oh, never mind. Okay then. I don't know why I got on the bike just to go over here. Actually, how much money do I need? Well, less, like almost just over 7,000. Okay. Gross. Oh, ATM's here. Oh, that's convenient. Okay, defense mission. This thing. Oh god, no, stupid. Alright, look. I ain't got time for this thing. Another one? Oh, okay.
Strawberry.
Right on.
Raspberry. Double kick.
Damn it. Did it freeze? Oh, it just loaded. It took a while to load for some reason.
Spin death slow.
Oh, what the hell?
Anti-gravity death force.
Oh. Ouchies.
Strawberry.
Right on.
Death belt shower.
Oh damn, I should have jumped.
Anti-gravity death force. Strawberry.
Right on.
Screw crusher death kick. Sir. Spin death throw. Raspberry.
That was a B. I'll take that. I forgot about the big axe aliens. I haven't fought those dudes, but like a really like two or three times. So I forgot all those patterns. Okay. No, I'm not doing that again. Colorful.
Bring it on. Spin death throw.
Whoa, what the hell? Oh, the frames are active the entire time. Man. Hopefully that's at least a B rank. C. Alright. Let's see if there's anything else in Neo Brazil I can explore at least. Cause I might just go back to Sand Destroy. All right. Okay. Guess there's really nothing else here then. Outside of like this. Alright, let's just fast travel. Okay. I'm gonna grab a drink while this fast travels. I'll be right back.
So easy.
Bow. Oh wow, Scorpion's here. Go figure.
Da 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 da.
Black Scorpion. Why is it still run like boo boo? How many scorpions am I supposed to get? I have a lot of Wesson. Holy shit. No. My money. Still gotta do some stuff. Wait, how many waves? 10 waves. Okay. I don't know how difficult it's supposed to be since it's Sand Destroy. Usually some of the early enemies.
Come on. Let's get this over
with.
Yeah.
All right, the Goombas, basically.
Strawberry,
right on.
Death Melt Shower.
Raspberry.
Triple Shoot.
Cranberry.
Super Shoot.
Bow. Yeah. So this is all early stuff. So this shouldn't take too long. Woo! Abuse the iframes. I hate these aliens. I ain't got time for this. Oh god, forgot.
Come on! Anti-gravity death force.
Oh man.
Screw fucking death kick.
Wow, 110 hit? Holy crap. A few more waves. Serious? Oh my god.
Your power's getting different.
No, 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 I don't. Alright.
Transform!
Lord.
Right on.
Ah!
Screw Crusher Death Kick! Is that all you got?
Alright. Damn it. Finally. Man! These things are so annoying to fight. And I still was a B somehow. Wow. Huh. That was more challenging than expected. Quite the endurance round. Alright, good. Alright, let's transfer that money. Very steep. Christ. So steep.
What?
What? What?
Oh, this fucking punk!
Boyfriend. What?
Making me look like an idiot, huh?
Who the hell is that? All right. Hi, Gene.
Gene?
I'm hungry.
I'm hungry.
That's okay, I guess.
Oh, bro.
Chill.
All right, I need to see how much money I have. Oh, 5,000. That's actually more than I thought I had. Well, I need to. Oh, that's where the kittens are? Or one of them. Interesting. I found more than one kitten, so I don't know why there's just one here. Oh, wait. Oh, never mind. Oh, there's another one there. Okay. Oh, so it's right here. I got mail. Yeah. Not doing that yet. Wait. T-shirt alien. Oh, it's right there. Freak? Otaku freak. I think I should have this one. I don't meet the requirements. Okay.
And we're off!
Thank you. Don't trespassing. Oh well, too bad. Scorpion. Oh shit. Wait, what? Oh man, it actually hit me? Damn it. Alright, let's see if I can. I thought it usually comes back. Oh man. Didn't even respawn. Well, that sucks. Usually scorpions will respawn if you don't get it the first time. Oh well. Alright, well, let's go trash. Let's pick up some garbage. Suplex some gators while we're at it. I think that's this mission. Yeah. Yes, they brought this back from the first No More Heroes. But this is better here because you don't have to run across a bigger area. Oh no! Oh man. Yo! Florida man. No, bitch! Ugh. No, bastard! Thing for suplexing all the gators. Am I missing it? Oh shit. Oh man. Missing. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, 3,000? Okay. Level unlocked. Alright, let's see what level 2 this looks like. Oh, it's more of a labyrinth, okay. Oh, so there's some you can't even see. Oh shit. Okay.
You see that?
You see that? Damn, it's bronze? Wow. That sucks. That's still three grand. Okay. Oh, is that a card? It is! Hey.
Deathbed Cord.
Deathbed Cord. Alright. Make sure we get that to Bishop later. Oops. Wait. Invisible walls. Cut the grass. Have I not cut the grass here? Maybe I have. I don't know. Oh wow, monkey, super monkey ball. They got to washing machine, bathhouse level. Oh man, or bathhouse world. Cool. I didn't even realize that. I was looking at Twitter for a second. The lawnmower minigames are way better in this game, because you can control the lawnmower way better. It was clunky in the first one. Money. Okay. Can I go in here? I can, actually. Why is there no music playing?